pajamas and my Uggs.
So warm.
Bruh, I swear I wasn't cold until I came back in. When I got back in, I was like, cold. Not like you're a kid.
It's because you do the dumbness and put your hands underneath the house.
Mama!
I feel like that.
Right.
That's what I said. Look how red my fingers is.
Oh, man. Kiss me.
Starving. Yes, sir.
against a lawsuit her mother has filed against her. Earlier this week, Vanessa's mom, Sophia Lane, sued her daughter and the estate of her late son-in-law, Kobe Bryant, for money damages. A legal move that Vanessa claims is an attempt to, quote, extort a financial windfall from her family. In court documents filed in California's Superior Court and obtained by Access Hollywood, Lane claims, among other things, that she worked as the Bryant family's, quote, longtime personal assistant and nanny. The suit read in part, on a daily basis for nearly 18 years, Vanessa Bryant gave Lane a grueling schedule and detailed instructions on taking care of the Bryant's children. Lane was forced to work over 12 hours per day with no meal or rest breaks. Lane claimed that Kobe had made an oral contract to take care of her financially, quote, for the rest of her life. The docs read, unfortunately, Kobe Bryant's promises did not see the light of day, as he is now deceased. And Vanessa Bryant took each and every step she could to void and cancel all of Kobe Bryant's promises made to Lane. Vanessa Bryant did not intend to honor any of the Bryant's representations, agreements, and promises at any stage. Lane went on to claim that Vanessa moved her into a new home and took away her car. She also alleged that Vanessa, quote, began attending social events in the evenings while leaving her children at home with her. Vanessa has since come out against her mom's lawsuit. In a lengthy statement to People magazine, she called Lane's legal move, quote, frivolous, disgraceful, and unimaginably hurtful, and said her mom was, quote, trying to get more money than she and her husband spent to provide for her while he was alive. Vanessa denied Lane's claim that she was an unpaid worker in the Bryant's home, saying, I have supported her for nearly 20 years. She was never my or Kobe's personal assistant, nor was she a nanny. I have always been a stay-at-home mother, and my husband and I were our daughter's full-time caregivers. She continued, for nearly two decades, we arranged for my mother to live in our nearby properties at no cost to her, because she had claimed that she didn't have any money to buy her own home after her divorce. My husband and I felt it was best for her not to live in our home. She watched our girls from time to time, just like most grandparents do. She did not take care of business issues or expenses. She was a grandmother who was supported by me and her son-in-law at my request. She now wants to backcharge me $96 per hour for supposedly working 12 hours a day for 18 years for watching her grandchildren. In reality, she only occasionally babysat my older girls when they were toddlers. As of 10 years ago, our kids were full-time students and athletes, and I didn't have another child until 2016. Her claims are obviously false, but I still tried, repeatedly, to work things out with my mother. Vanessa also claimed that earlier this year, Lane, quote, demanded $5 million, a house, and a Mercedes SUV, adding, because I did not give in to her hurtful threats and monetary requests, she has spiraled out of control and is making false and absurd claims. Plus, Vanessa denied Lane's claim that she was out socializing in the months after Kobe's death, saying, I haven't left my children's side since the accident, except to visit the cemetery to make arrangements. As for Kobe, Vanessa said, my husband never promised my mother anything, and he would be so disappointed in her behavior and lack of empathy.
What? We are excited to get the vaccine. You know, we are in the COVID unit, so therefore, you know, my team will be getting first chances to get the vaccine. And I know that it's really.
Thank you. Then we can, next year, we can say, all right, come on, time, come on.